I, Evan, take you, Megan, to be my wife.
I, Megan, take you, Evan, to be my husband.
I promise before God and these witnesses to be your faithful and devoted husband.
And I promise before God and these witnesses to be your faithful and devoted wife.
True in sickness and in health.
In joy and in sorrow.
In prosperity and adversity.
In forsaking all other.
I dedicate my love and life to you.
As long as we live.
As long as we live.
I now pronounce you husband and wife, no longer two, but one, one in name, one in love, and one in destiny. So, Evan, you may kiss your bride. God gave me you for the days of doubt. God gave